Welcome back, everybody, to Golden Sun. We talked to some lady, and she's like, oh no, Alex, the lighthouse, and ran off. So let's go see what's going on in the lighthouse, because we've got to heal this tree. Mercury lighthouse. I don't have mercury, though. What you got? Somebody is here. You said that. Sure, yeah. Alex is the only other one that I'm going to do the Mercury Lighthouse. The statue is blocking the way. Okay. Yep. You saw a ghostly force moving it, so you can use psi energy too because you can see it. Mercury climber, huh? It's called the quad. Generated through meditation.
Yeah.
Looks like a portal, but it's actually just a reused asset. So it's a force field. Yeah. Monster troubles. We can have.
Plasma, probably the plasma first, since I haven't played it.
Thanks.
Alright, I don't know. You might have been. How you doing?
He who honors the heart of the goddess shall stand at the center of all, like a swan. That I can pull up your hoof. I always forget about that. I should look and see if there's anything else. Finally, she's joining my team. Pretty has a gin, too.
Water or something.
Interesting. Turn in off the jets. I guess you try going over there anyways just to see if I can get a treasure at least. Bad. Starts at about the comparable level of the rest of us. Just Tundra. Jason's even more of a caster than my main guys, but less of a caster than mine. I'll double check what my little shit actually is. She's got more hit points than I have for sure. Obviously gotta get that statue over there, don't I? So I might as well just push it. Push it. Yeah. Stop pushing it. Pointer on screen. Amateur hour here. Looks like I'm falling. loved. Hobby power, nice. A mimic, wow! Ragnarok. How the young people up there, some of my casters, I should probably use this sign. Just items. Oh dear. A bunch of guys and I went all out attack.
put a howl of murk. Stop it rolling once it gets started. Once it gets rolling, 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 we just gotta let it roll and roll. That's a master. You push diagonal out. I'm streaming. Sorry, I was gonna snoop.
bunch of people go to sleep. Be... But at level 2. This is always the second round. Regular save and then actual state save. Just a double save. Oh, mean, she might as well. He's full back a turn, so. Level 5 points though. Very slow drainer. They know a boss is up here. The lighthouse has already been lit. It can't be, but it is. The elemental stars are stolen from Soul Sanctum. Oh, hey! Welcome, welcome all. Hey, Camellia and friends. Base. Healers from Soul Sanctum. Sure, kind of, yeah. Hope your stream went well. Ouch. Honestly, I'm surprised that I sat on it for so long. It's a pretty solid RPG. I mean, it's a Game Boy Advance game, but seems pretty solid. One and two. Now, I've heard the DS one isn't as good, but the first two are linked, and so far it seems pretty decent. The second one is more of the same. Only one game-breaking glitch? I heard that game had... Daikatana had a couple of problems, especially with the NPCs. They're trying to light the lighthouses. And those are my friends from my village that have been more or less co-opted to help. Sister. We shouldn't have come after you? Well, kind of had to. You kidnapped two of our friends right after coming back from the dead. Die? Well, that's a good plan. That's the plan. Don't die. Yeah, seeing as how he already whooped our butts once. Yeah, we'll try this time. We overestimate your chances. You overestimate how much I grinded on fast forward while waiting for code to compile. Yeah, that's right. Mercury said no. So now he's got an excuse as to why we won. Rock, of course. Yeah, first it's gonna use these guys. Nah, she's gonna be healed. She goes for that, so she'll decide to blow on him, go. Oh, that's right, it's resistance. 26, not too bad, but that's a lot. Up our attacks. Right, yes. And hit with some summons. Thank you. do some healing. You can't heal through that. You can heal, so heal yourself. A lot of damage in this game. Oh dear. I'm delusional. Hopefully I can do it on myself without sort of failure happening. Come on, the fire guy takes... Oh, no, he can take that up. Never mind, fire guy's the big guy. Did he heal anybody? Yes. Go ahead and summon Mercury. Haven't seen Mercury yet. Probably should go ahead and try sleep on him, but it probably won't hurt. Now, Ivan's down. The strongest attack is that. We won! It was 4-on-1, and he says he got weakened by Mercury. And you'll tell us? Oh, okay. Whoever that is. Been a while, Mia. Been longer for us because we don't know who you are. Oh no, he was with the other bad guys originally, I think. Maybe that's what it is. Yeah, no, he was with the bad guys. Don't you understand? Lighthouse granted your great power. It granted me power, but it took power from him. What for? Supplied us with limitless synergy. Masters of Water Syndrome. Yes, she's in a bed like the rest of us. Fighters in such a short time. Get up, you red-eyed red guy. Me beaten never. You lost the lighthouse, not me. Oh, fair. That's fair in fighting. Yes, you will. You don't have a choice. No, we won't finish him off. You warped like 3 feet. Yes, we'd like the rest of the elemental stars, please. What? You gave him up? No, we don't. We totally did. Yes, we need the stars back, please. Deserve to be a healer because you weren't good at fighting. Failed your clan and your duty. That's a heavy burden. We'll still get him.
We'll get him.
Well, of course. The people need you, but you'll live. The fountain will never run over. The fountain will run over with healing waters. Well, that seems pretty convenient. I'd like the lighthouse then. Seems like you'd want the lighthouse lit. Down the hole. Oh, my ride's gone. Do I want to spend my water of life? I just had a boss fight. I feel like I'll be okay. Famous last words? Although, maybe I can use some of this water to heal the tree. She's back. Sorry, you two. You're stuck being the temp healers for now. Yeah, we were there. This matter looks strange today. Alex has gone to the dark side. Oh no, she's worried. Sorry, I'm leaving. The world would be in danger if the lighthouse was lit. Go the long way so I don't have to figure out the rocks. Alrighty, we're gonna take a little bit of break and be back here in a minute with some more Golden Sun.